originally designed for a supersonic airliner, the company began the supersonic cruise and maneuvering program. The wing was not unlike that of Sweden's Draken fighter, a delta with a cranked arrow or bent leading edge. The single-seater dropped 12 500-pound bombs, the equivalent of carrying two full-sized cars under the wings.